full surrender, making a commitment to Jesus Christ. Pastor Martin, what would happen if I don't? Then you leave the door open for Satan to come back at you with vigor. And I don't want you to do that. You want to do that. My ears are bowed and eyes are closed, and believers are praying tonight. You may want to say, Pastor, I want to give myself to Jesus Christ. I want to totally surrender my life to Him. He is my, I want to make Him my Lord, not only my healer, but my Lord, that I can walk in divine grace. And God, I really want to do it tonight. I would be less than a man of God not to challenge you to give yourself to Jesus. If you're here tonight, it says, Pastor, you're talking to me. Pastor, you're talking to me, and I'm ready to give myself to God. I want to pray for you tonight, but the only way I know who to pray for is by the lifting of your hands. You will say, Pastor, I want to make that commitment to Jesus Christ. Let me just see your hand. I just want to pray for you where you are. I'm not going to ask you any questions. I'm not going to put a microphone in your face. But if you're here tonight, says Brother Preacher, I want to surrender. If you're here tonight, just lift that right hand. Just lift that right hand. I want to do that. You want the devil to know that you committed yourself to Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. You totally commit. Amen. Number two, if anybody here says, Pastor, I don't have a church home. I don't have a church, a place where I can worship, a place where I can be challenged, a place where I could be cared for. If you're here without a church, and you says, Brother Preacher, I want this church to be my church. If you're here tonight, I want to pray for you also. You're here tonight, I just want you to dip it in. I'm just really take you in home tonight. Nobody's talking, nobody's laughing. Amen. I want you to be serious for God. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Well, can we say praise the Lord? Amen.